Hey, so I know there's a lot of people out here that always say, man, I want to work from home. You know, I want to find me something to do in a way that I can make money by working from home. Everyone thinks, you know, working from home is amazing. Well, I'm going to tell you guys, yes, it is amazing. You know, so I just want to let you guys out there know, man, always figure out ways that you can start making money and start creating a business so that you can start working from home. I'm gonna tell you guys real quick some pros and cons of working from home. So, as you guys know, I've been military pretty much since I graduated high school, besides going to college down at University of Central Florida. That's where I graduated from. So, but prior to that, I was in the US Navy. When I got out, I attended college. And then after college, I graduated and became a commissioned officer in the Army. So, I just wanna tell you guys real quick, I've always dreamed of working from home. And from me jumping into the hotshot trucking business, it afforded me the opportunity to start learning the actual business. So what did I do? I created an actual dispatching company. I created a freight brokerage. And then I started leasing people onto my company. You guys know that story. So I just want to tell you guys real quick the importance of working from home. You know, and the pros and the cons, of course, too. You know, at the end of the day, there's going to be pros and cons to working from home. But for me now, my primary task during the day, what I do is I broker out freight, I dispatch owner operators, and I pretty much just run my business, you know. So I work from home. I could work from anywhere, wherever I want to work from. It don't matter. If I want to go out to Starbucks, I could work from Starbucks. If I want to work from my vehicle, I could work from my vehicle. I could work from anywhere. I could take vacations and I could work while I'm on vacation. So, of course, there's pros and cons to working from home. So I'll tell you guys, of course, the pros is what I'm just telling you now. Family time. Every morning, I'm either waking up with my newborn baby, taking care of him, or I'm waking up taking my son to daycare. So, I mean, I'm waking up with my kids, I'm waking up with my wife, I'm waking up with my family every morning, and I'm able to do the things that I'm pretty sure a lot of you guys out there would like to do too. I mean, who wouldn't want to wake up in the morning and actually be able to take their kids to school every day? Or if you have a newborn baby, actually being able to be at home in the mornings and throughout the day with that newborn baby. It's no feeling like it. And I could tell you guys, sometimes it might be overwhelming, especially when you're trying to run a business, you know, because you got the baby, then you got your kids at the house. So sometimes I just have to get out the house and actually go to an office space or go to somewhere like Starbucks just to clear my mind and kind of get a peace of mind too. So I just wanted to basically tell you guys, those are the pros of working from home. And the reason why I'm telling you guys, because there's a lot of people that watch me. You guys want to work from home. You want to get out that 9-to-5 work life. And what you really want to do is, I guess, learn or know how to dispatch freight in a broker freight and actually start your actual dispatching and freight brokerage. Because if you guys could start a dispatching in a freight brokerage, you can work from home. This is a work from anywhere type of job. All you need is your cell phone and your laptop. And the thing with me is I do 90% of my work off my actual cell phone, to be honest with you guys. You know, I mean, your cell phone is a computer too, you know, especially how big they're making them these days. So, like I say, I know some of you guys out there aspire to becoming freight brokers and dispatchers. So this, if you end up starting a freight brokerage in a dispatching company, you can start working from home. You know, so some of the cons about working from home as me being a freight broker and a dispatcher now, some of the cons are, as you guys know, like I say, I'm in the military. Every day I'm always going to wear something that's representing, like I told you guys, things that I've been through. You know what I'm saying? So I was in the military. So one thing I do miss that I believe for me is a con, it might not be a con for you, but for a con for me, it's pretty much the camaraderie. You know, it's that feeling of, you know, being somewhere and it's just like you planning a mission and you're gonna execute it. Yeah, I plan missions for my personal business and I execute on it, but it's just a different feeling. You know, it's something that I really can't even describe, to be honest with you. You know, from going from a demanding work environment, you know, fast paced work environment, for me pretty much just sitting back working on my own terms. So I believe the only reason why it's a con to me is because it's still unbelievable. You know, it's very unbelievable that I'm in this position now to actually just work from wherever I want to work from, and I make more money than I made when I was in the military. You know, so that's pretty crazy. That's amazing. You know, so man, I just hope, hopefully, you know, this quick little video out here is just able to inspire some of you guys out there, motivate you guys, get you guys going every morning. Like I say, I'm either waking up in the morning taking my son to school, or I'm waking up every morning and taking care of my baby, you know, my newborn. And I'm waking up every morning still working out, still playing basketball, still doing the things that I need to do. And this is what keeps me going out here. So if you guys are not in shape, I recommend that every morning, or at least start out 3 times a week or something, you know, get out here and start exercising. So, man, I'm just feeling good this morning. I'm having a good workout right now. I'm just in a warm-up phase, but it's still good, you know, and I'm about to get to it, about to bust a good sweat, and I'm about to go home, man, and I'm going to broker out some freight this morning. I'm going to make some easy money, and I'm talking about brokering freight is easy. Man, I remember when I used to drive that truck, I used to be out there, you know, hustling just to make a few $100 a day. You know what I'm saying? Now I can make that easily off of one transaction, off of one freight broker deal. You know, it definitely beats me being in a truck, but I could tell you guys, I do miss being in a truck just because it's nothing like that road. You know, it's nothing like being out there sightseeing, seeing things, pulling in to them shippers and receivers, you know, and that's what I'm saying. I do miss the actual physical work in that physical environment, but this is what majority of the people in the world, where you really want to get to, you know, because this is pure freedom and flexibility for me. And I'm trying to tell you, I wouldn't change it for the world right now. So, hey, hit me up on my email, broker@managetrans.com. Go visit my website, www.extraordinarymovement.com. 30-day free trial with DAT. Everything in the description box below. Go sign up with TAS, Trans-Am Financial Services, if you guys are looking for a factoring service out there. CEO, commit, execute, and be obsessed. Everybody be great out there.